more and more adults are dealing with bullying in the workplace. Fox 5's Bob Barnard has a closer look.
It may surprise you to hear just how many adults out there say they've been bullied as grown-ups.
Even though other people would tell me what was happening, I didn't realize it until I removed myself from the situation.
Have you ever experienced bullying as an adult?
Yes. Yes, and it don't feel good.
Arielle Barnard says she gets teased about her name and red hair.
They think it's funny. They make references to Little Mermaid every time they meet me.
One time it was said, you know, this company just hired anybody, you know, towards me, you know.
That can't make you feel good.
At all. I don't care how old you are.
And wouldn't you know, just as we were speaking with this woman, who says she gets bullied about her body.
In one ear, out the other, I'm so used to it. It don't matter.
It doesn't hurt you?
Not anymore.
Just as she was telling us that, a man walked up behind our camera and said, Fox is fake news.
Fox is fake news.
Oh.
So, you just got bullied.
Hey, you just bullied me, sir. You just bullied me.
You don't need to ruin somebody else's life and make their day-by-day experience at work miserable because maybe you are.
Northern Virginia author Susan Ray Baker has written three books about bullying in the workplace.
The first thing you need to do is document, document, document. The problem is no one's listening. It falls on deaf ears.
A California psychologist considers the issue troubling enough. He's created the Workplace Bullying Institute. We spoke to him via Skype today.
Go ahead and document if you must, because that'll enhance your memory. But the point is you need to make a business case, an unemotional business case, that the bully's too expensive to keep. Document the cost of turnover, absenteeism, and litigation. That'll go farther.
And Dr. Gary Namie says, thank goodness for the Miami Dolphins caper.
Because only by blowing the lid off this silent epidemic can we change it.
Bob Barnard, Fox 5 News.
Interesting.
I think it's pretty common.
Yeah,
much
it's very
more common.
And I think it's been going on for years and years. It's just taken on a new name. Mm-hmm. And sometimes I think the word bullying is a little overused too.
I would agree with that. Yeah, I would agree with that.
Litigation, maybe too far.
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, unless it's really taken on.
Although, I think he's trying to say if you make the company realize, okay,
right,
it's going to cost us some money.
Yeah. That speaks louder than words.